About a vehicle that crashed into Emo's in Granite City, causing it to partially collapse. Look at it there. It happened just after 1 o'clock this morning at the location on Felling Road. As you can see, the damage left behind is extensive. We've reached out to Granite City Police and are waiting to hear back.